We're ready to go at the Sydney Cricket Ground. The team's locked at one all in the commentary box. Richie Benno, Mark Taylor and Tony Gregg.
Few more steps. Few more.
And down the other end is Warner, and it'll be very interesting. There'll be a lot of very interested spectators both at the ground and all around the world interested to see how he goes today.
Working on that lane, fractionally wide, drawing him into the shot. Trap set, trap sprung.
Sean Marsh is on strike.
Out and away. Have some of that. All the way. Nice, straight. That's good batting. Just in the last 5 minutes, Suresh Raina has started to look comfortable.
Given that something, he's given it everything. What a way to go to 50. They take it to him first up. This outfield's fast and hard. It's four.
No, fast bowling, you've got to make it an over.
Has he got this one? Yes, he has. Oh, again, it's worked well. Short and on the line of leg stumps, not the place.